Hello everyone, it's Spursrail96 here, and welcome to episode 335 of At Your Service, the series where I take a look at different timetables and services in TrainSim World 3. For today's video, I am on East Coast Way, and I am taking control of the 12:36 PM semi-fast passenger service, which goes from Hastings to Brighton, departing from Eastbourne. Our attraction for today is the BR Class 377-4 electric multiple unit, and the formation of today's journey is a single four-coach unit. So then, here we are aboard the cab with the setup complete, and as you can see, we are still stationary at Eastbourne, as we've had to wait for a Hastings-bound train to depart the station. We've now been given a yellow signal to proceed out of the station. So the first stop of the journey is Hampden Park, and this station is just over 1.5 miles away. The second stop of this service is Polegate, and this station is just over 2 miles away. The next stop is Berwick, and this station is just under 4 miles away. The next stop is Glynde, and this station is just under 4.5 miles away. The next stop is Lewes, and this station is just over 2.5 miles away. The next station stop is Falmer, and this station is just under 4.5 miles away. The next stop is Molskum, and this station is just over 1.5 miles away. The next and final stop is Brighton, and this station is exactly 1.5 miles away. Well, there we are. That concludes this journey, the 12:36 PM semi-fast passenger service, which goes from Hastings to Brighton, departing from Eastbourne in the game. If you'd enjoyed this video, make sure to give it a like and feel free to subscribe to the channel for more episodes in this series. And as always, I will see you next time. Thank you very much. Take care.